people, this is Eric Corbin. This is Let's Play Epic Battle Fantasy IV Blind. Last time we started fighting our evil clones, and today we're going to fight the rest of them. Okay, so, yeah, we probably want Madden instead. No, Lance in instead of Matt, sorry. Because, well, Miss Magic Use over there. No idea what element she will use. She usually uses a little bit of everything. Again, I seem to be guarded against a little bit of everything, so... Let's go with that. Diversify a bit, you know. Could probably go for a more powerful hat to you. Yeah, that seems about right. There we go. A little bit of everything. Because I'm not entirely sure what she's going to be throwing at us. Something that I can upgrade. Just checking. Doesn't look like we have the equipment for that, the stuff to upgrade it. Well, let's do this. Oh dear god, cat, I'm hideous. Might have looked a bit like that during my goth face. First of all, what the fuck are we up against? Great crystal, crystal made from pure hotness. Uses fire to expel other foes and can disturb players. Uses dark fire and ice element attacks as high magic defense, summons red blue crystals. Could make pure cold to fire to expel other foes and put players and foes. Holy and win. She's gone berserk, but she's a maid, so I'm not sure if that's actually beneficial to her. Wind. You'll win the next turn. I was hoping she anyone have the strangest weapon thing, just gone berserk. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry, I blinked. What happens? Did you just cause death on us all? I should promise some of a cast against death if we all die, which I'm starting to suspect that we will. But even S is not much different there. Oh great, it healed. Well, do I have a windbow? Holy bow. Pretty cool. Thank you. fucking nasty. Instantly killed him. Yeah, we definitely need to buff up our ice defense. Let's see, we can change you around to something that's just a suitable for this. Good thing I thought forward on that. Wait. Then you use this on him. And then you summon the Golden Dragon. What do you think of that? Oh, you think you're gonna heal yourself? Okay, yeah, thank you. Gonna wait while I'm annoying that thing until it starts to spin again. Like now, for example. To qualify as being frustrating. So happy that that mammoth keeps popping in. Double mammoth! Goodbye, you told me. I hope we never meet again.